Real-time weather information is important for those people making decisions in the field to protect life and property. The New York State MuSOnet will actually provide that needed information. My name is Chris Thorncroft. I am Professor and Chair in the Department of Atmospheric and Environmental Sciences. New York State experiences a lot of different kinds of extreme weather, and it's important that we are able to see weather when it's happening across the whole state. The state is served currently by just 27 high-quality automatic weather stations, and at the moment there are many big gaps, which means we're basically blind when a lot of the weather systems are affecting our state. The New York State MuSOnet consists of 125 automatic weather stations. We're going to fill those gaps and provide real-time information about how the weather's evolving across the state. 17 of these sites will have additional measurements, say probing the lower atmosphere, measuring things like temperature, winds, humidity. And this is very important information for improving weather prediction. The New York State MuSOnet will be the most advanced statewide MuSOnet in the country. Energy, transport, agriculture, commerce, all of these industries would benefit from having real-time information about the weather as well as short-term weather predictions.